Let's take a look at pizza prices around the USA, starting with the top 10 lowest states first before moving on to the most expensive states. Okay, let's find out what the top 10 lowest states are. Looks like if you're a pizza fan, you're gonna wanna head to Oklahoma ASAP because they're the cheapest in the country. All right, let's flip it and find out what the top 10 most expensive states are. Not knowing the pizza market so well, I would expect California and New York to be number one. I just think they're the most expensive states, but let's see. Oregon is number one. What's going on with Oregon? Why is their pizza so expensive?